would you like a cup of tea, my good lad? Oh.
Give me a cup.
Oh, oh. Oh, emphasis on my accent.
Yes,
change.
Yes. Oh, I like a palace. Come on, we're even drinking tea.
Oh, oh, bread, bread, yes, bread.
Oh. Oh, yeah. What are you guys doing in my room? Get off my bed! Get off my couch! Oh. What's wrong with you guys? You know what? I don't even know what I'm praying with you. I didn't even talk to you when you're in the group. Just leave! And you! You're my older brother, and you act so stupid! You know what my mom never told you? Is that we were adopted, so just get out of my house now!
Okay.
Yeah.
We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive.
Some things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, grumble, give a whistle, and this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to love and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And
always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look up the prize. For your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of chocolate. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you.
And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.